क्वेश्चन नंबर टू,
क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, क्लास सिक्स एक्सरसाइज 10B सॉल्यूशन एंड गिवन दैट ए बी पैरेलल सी डी, दिस लाइन पैरेलल ए शॉर्ट फॉर्म ए बी पैरेलल सी डी, फर्स्ट पार्ट इज गिवन फिगर, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग, वैल्यू ऑफ अननोन मीन ए सी डी, A C D. This figure A B parallel C D. This angle A equal to 117. Vertical opposite. This is a vertical opposite. This angle B 117 corresponding angle. Both are same line. Corresponding angle C plus B straight line 180, value of B is 117, C equal 180 minus 117, C equals 63, and D equals 78 corresponding angle. This angle both are same side length, this is a corresponding angle. Question number 2, A part is done. Now B part. Similarly, A B parallel CD. AB parallel CD, F equal to 35 plus 31. And this F, this is the alternate. This is the alternate and both are vertical opposite. Alternate, this angle same. This angle both are same. But alternate. This angle both are alternate. F equal to 35 plus 31, both are alternate. This angle both are alternate. Add 31 plus 35 equal to 36. This angle both are same. E equal 31. This is inner side. This is also inner side. Both are same. C part ABCD both are parallel. Both are this and this line both are parallel. G equal to 83. This angle G both are alternate. Both are same. This angle both are same. And H is 69. This is also alternate and interior G. So then H equal to 69. C part is done. And D part. AB, CD both are parallel. So then J equal to 60. This J both are alternate. This alternate and I plus 60 plus 70. This is a triangle. Find the value of I. In triangle all the angles add. I plus 60 plus 75. In triangle there are 3 angles. Tri mean 3. Then 3 side add equal to 180. So I equal 180 minus 135. Both are plus, other side negative, I equal to 45. Question number 2 is complete. Question number 3, A part. AB and CD both are parallel. Because this AB and CD both are parallel, not meet each other. Then angle A, this angle A equal 38 because corresponding both are same line. This and this interior A plus 30 equal to B, both are also corresponding. This is A plus 30, this angle and this angle, same line, this line, both two angle and equal to two. This angle 38 plus 30 equal 2b, 2b equals 68 over 2b, b equals 34. Similarly, b part ABCD also parallel and PQ is also transversal. 2d equal to 140. This angle both are alternate vertical opposite. This angle both are same alternate, but first alternate, then vertical opposite. Vertical opposite because both same line, this and this vertical opposite. But this is a two line, alternate. D equals 40 over 2, 140 over 2, 70, D equal to 70. 7C equals 140, it is also corresponding. 7C, this is also inner side. This inner and this also, but the same line. But same line, same transversal. 7C, 140, C equal 140 over 7, equal 20. That implies C equal to 20 degree. Question number 3, A and B part done. Sorry students, light is off. So then question number 3 C part. Similarly, AB and CD both are parallel. Both are parallel and PQ is a transversal. 7E plus 3 equal 180. 7E plus 3 equal to 180. Both are saturated line. Light is come. PQ is also transversal. 7E plus 3, 7E plus E both are straight line. Both are and interior. And interior. 7E plus 10, 3, 10E equal 180, E equal 180 over 10, E equal 18. Similarly, AB parallel CD. AB parallel, this AB parallel CD and PQ is a transversal. 2A plus 6. Three, 2f plus 6 alternate angle both are same. ABCD both are parallel. PQ is the transversal. 2f plus 6 equal to 3f minus 23 alternate angle. 2f plus 6 open the degree. 2f plus 6 equal 3f minus 23 variable one side and constant one side. Variable one side, 2f minus 3f minus 23 and minus 6, number one side. 2f minus 3f minus f minus 23 minus 6 minus 29, minus both are cut. F equal to 29, question number 3 is complete.